In this video, I will show you how to upgrade the Asus K75VM laptop with 3 storage drives, 2 SSDs and 1 hard disk drive. As in 2021, this laptop is 9 years old, but it still satisfies all my computing needs, except it lacks in the department of storage. It has i7 3rd gen processor, Nvidia 630M graphics card, together with integrated Intel graphics and 16 gigs of RAM. Before starting, you need a 12.5mm caddy for the disk, which enables discarding DVD-ROM and replacing it with additional HDD storage. Of course, you need also additional storage drive, in my case one, because I already have 2 installed. Tools that are needed are small Phillips head screwdriver and plastic pry tool. Old credit card also works for gently prying panels if needed. First, turn over your laptop gently, so you will not scratch top surface. I placed microfiber cloth under it for additional protection. Also make sure that computer is turned off, unplugged from AC adapter, and that you remove the battery. Unscrew and remove 3 screws from the bottom cover. When all screws are removed, gently pry plastic cover open on bottom edge with plastic tool. Do not use any sharp metal tools, as they can damage plastic surface easily. With cover removed, you can see on the left that this computer has room for 2 drives. In my case, there is 1 SSD and 1 HDD. We will be installing hard disk in the place where the DVD drive is. To do so, unscrew screw that has CD icon beside it. This screw holds DVD drive inside the laptop. With it removed, DVD drive can be gently slid out. For now, we will put DVD drive to the side. Now remove hard drive with unscrewing 2 screws. Slide it out and remove metal caddy from the disk by unscrewing additional screws on the side. After you remove the disk, insert new SSD in the metal caddy and put it together in opposite order. So, 4 screws on the side, then insert it in the laptop. Do not forget to secure it down with 2 screws. To put hard drive in place of DVD drive, insert the disk in caddy and screw it with 4 screws that came with the caddy. Now take DVD drive that was removed previously, as front plate should be removed from it, and place to hard disk caddy. Before removing front plate, DVD drive should be opened. Use paper clip or some wire and insert it in the hole. This will open the DVD drive. With the drive open, gently squeeze pins that hold the plastic plate on the drive. Here are some pictures of removed plate so you can see how these pins look like. To mount front plate to hard disk caddy, just press it in gently. Additionally, mounting bracket from back of DVD drive should be moved to hard drive caddy. 2 screws should be unscrewed. In my case, original screws were not compatible with the caddy, but proper ones were included in the caddy set. All there is left is that we insert caddy with hard drive in place where DVD drive was. Screw in the screw that holds the caddy in place. Put plastic bottom cover on laptop, screw it down with 3 screws. That's it. If you noticed, for SSD on the left, there is no caddy, but SATA port holds the SSD in place, as it is very light and won't break down because of vibrations. I simply place folded paper on top of it, so the cover holds it in the place. Works this way for about 6 years, so I do not worry about it. If you have proper caddy available, you should use it.